This is Sean with Voices of Racing. I'm with Audwynn Newman. You are an artist for the race industry. Is that correct?
That's right.
All right. So you got a great story of how this kind of jumped off. If you could tell that story.
Yeah. So last year during the pandemic, I was volunteering for Speedway to do some chalk to walk art for them. They needed some artists. So while doing the chalk to walk event, Doug Boles was doing an interview for a local TV station, and they wanted him to be close to the art being made. And long story short, Doug and I struck up a conversation after his interview. I told him.
Well, what was the piece of art? Explain it.
The piece of art is that piece right there. I've done reproductions of it with the Board Warner Trophy with a mask on to signify the 500 without fans for the first time ever. So I did that. Doug said he wanted to show a few friends with Doug Boles, a few friends the world, and he tweeted it out on his Twitter following and tagged my Instagram following, and basically it just went viral and went all across the world. And I ended up with, I did 104 originals for the 104th running of the race. They sold out in 13 seconds when Channel 13 did a news piece on it. And then I had another 850 orders for the race piece, as well as Purdue and IU and other things that I have crafters license to do. And the rest is just kind of history. And so I've been kind of linked with IMS unofficially until this year, when I was asked to do the program art for this year's Brickyard 200 race, which I did. And I got the program art right there underneath all that stuff. So yeah, it's been a wild ride. I've really appreciated it. It's been a blessing and a half just to be linked with the IMS brand, and then all the people here care so much about it. It's fantastic.
All right, so where did you originally study art? Where did you go to school?
I studied at the Joe Kubert College of Cartoon Graphics and Commercial Illustration. I got out, I worked for Marvel and DC Comics. I designed toys for Hasbro. I designed movie characters for DreamWorks, so Small Soldiers and the second Jurassic Park, Lost World, and, Cowboys and Aliens, and Batman Beyond, and some other stuff. And then eventually just branched off and started doing my own stuff, my own studio, my own art. And so I do a lot of licensed stuff with colleges. And then I also do other things that I can work into the mix, including IMS 500.
That's phenomenal. One thing we do is help preserve the life stories of the racing legends. And I think a lot of them would like to take some of their key moments and have them put together in an art piece to be able to showcase on their wall.
Yeah, I'd love it. I'm all
so,
in.
So I'm looking forward to working with you and commend your work.
Thank you.
Great work.
Thank you.
And this is going to be at voicesofracing.com. And congratulations on your road ahead.
You got it. I love it.
Right on.